Well, the trial for former doctor Anthony Garcia is underway right now, beginning with jury selection. Garcia is accused of killing Thomas Hunter and Shirley Sherman back in March of 2008, and Dr. Roger Brumback and his wife Mary 5 years later. Now, after nearly 3 years of waiting since his arrest, the case finally goes to trial and is expected to last weeks. Now, once the jury is selected, the trial will be open to the public. Opening arguments are slated for next Monday. We do have a reporter in the courtroom, and we will keep you updated all throughout this trial.